pretty funny to watch, but also wasn't sure how serious it would be.
It's just really interesting because it was at a wedding, so these kind of things don't normally happen.